is hard work. You have ability, but if you put the work in, that's when you can make it to the big leagues and have success. And so I do everything I can because I have a small window of opportunity in the major leagues. You know, most guys are done at mid-30s, so I work as hard as I can to extend my career as far as I can. You have to be passionate about something. The only way you're going to do well and succeed in something is if you really truly care about it and have a passion for it. And so I don't care if you're a vet or if you're a doctor or if you're an athlete, whatever it is, if you don't truly care about it and want to learn about it and keep growing and growing into your profession, you're not really going to succeed. So. Well, a little bit similar. What I was talking about is whatever you have passion for, you know, give it your all. And I think you got to put everything you have into whatever you're gonna do. And baseball's my profession. It's my love. So I'm putting everything I have into it. And at the end of the day, when my career's over, I don't want to look back and regret and stuff and thinking I could have worked harder this off season or could have done something else. During the season I could have made me better, and I don't want to have any regrets, and so far so good. You know, I got a long ways to go, but I want to tell my kids that it's just have no regrets, and I don't care what they do, it's just they have to put everything into it.
always improving.
I think you have to have something inside you, that burning love of whatever you're doing. So whether it's being a UFC fighter who has a love for fighting, or a love for football like Mark Sanchez, or a love for baseball like myself, you have to find whatever you love to do and then put everything you have into it. And what I mean by that is, these UFC guys, NFL guys, baseball players, that's not going out and partying all night and then trying to play the game the next day. And I think putting it all into it is leaving it all on the field and doing everything you can, in the gym to get better. And then when it's all over with, like I said before, is you don't have anything to regret and look back on and no what ifs, I guess, what's the best way to say it.
Great time training you.
It's the best I felt after any offseason. Yeah. So I'm excited about the year.
You got to turn that into the gold now, though.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
I'll put in all that work for nothing.
No, I hear you.